showdown for Germany this. A tighter game awaits though against either Poland or Austria. Good save from the keeper.